is Peter and I work for FutureWater. And in this small tutorial, I would like to help you to get a little bit forward with getting climate change projection data to be used in your water projects. So if you go to the internet and you're going to search for climate projection data, you will find so many sources, but unfortunately many of them are quite difficult to manage. Probably the easiest one, and that's what I introduce here today, is the one from the KNMI Climate Explorer. Best to go there is just go to Google and type in KNMI Climate Explorer. And if you go to the Climate Explorer, you get a kind of welcome screen, which helps you a little bit to start getting your data. We are interested in the so-called CIMIP 5 data, so we go to the monthly CIMIP 5 scenario runs, we press this button, and then you get here below, you get a screen on what you want to have. For this particular application, we just start as an introduction by that we want to get this temperature average surface, TAS, and there are some scenarios here, depending on the CO2 concentration, which can be expected for the coming 100 years. And let's go to the most extreme, so we select RCP 8.5, and there is the mean for all the CIMIP climate models. Now, once you've pressed this, you wonder what to do. Very important and a little bit confusing in the beginning, you have to press this button. So let's press this button. Then there are a couple of options. You can select what kind of area you want to have, and let's take a very simple area. And for this particular example, I just use the Netherlands. So I type in here the coordinates of the Netherlands. Another small option, there are some options here, but for the moment we leave it on average. But an important one for myself is to convert to Celsius. That's a little bit better understandable for many people in terms of instead of Kelvin. A very important button is then make your time series. So, and very quickly you've got here the results. And there are a couple of options. You can just download the data, so in several formats. For example, if we just want to have the raw data because we want to do some additional analysis in Excel, we press raw data and I open it in a new tablet. And here we get the raw data. We can say download the raw data as ASCII files. And you get all the data here with a big header. And of course, you can just copy and paste and analyze any further in Excel. Also, what is possible, you can do a lot of analysis here in the Climate Explorer. For example, you can say, I just want to see it per month, season, half year, or let's go for the full year, which is a little bit clearer. And now clearly you can see the temperature average on the surface in the Netherlands used to be till about the year 2000, about 8 degrees on an annual level. And if we are going to the next 100 year projections, it will go up by 5 degrees from about 8 to about 13 degrees. Instead of looking per year, you know, there are also other options. For example, in the Netherlands, July, August is normally the hottest month, so we can also press this button here and we say view it per month. And then we got 12 graphs, and those are the projections for the different months, so January, February, etc. So clearly in January in the past in the Netherlands, it used to be around freezing, minus 1 degree, and in the future we expect that it will increase to 5 degrees. If we go to the hottest month in the country, then we go to July and it used to be 18 degrees and the projections are that it will be going up to 24 degrees. Now this is all for the RCP 8.5, but of course we are interested in seeing also what the other projections are. So I go back here and I press again monthly CIMIP 5 scenario runs, and I select the temperature average on the surface, but instead of the 8.5 we take the 4.5, which is seen by some people as a more less extreme scenario. And please remember, press this button, select field. So, and once we've got this here, we press in again the box for the Netherlands. And please do remember convert to Celsius, because that makes it somewhat easier for many people to read. And we get the data. And again, I go for the full year, for the January to December. And clearly we can see that the past, of course, didn't change. The average temperature in the Netherlands is still 8 degrees. And now the increase at the end of this century is expected to be about 3 degrees. Okay, please feel free to explore some of the other opportunities which the KNMI Climate Explorer will offer you. Thank you very much for your attention, and hope seeing you soon in another tutorial. Have a nice day. Bye bye.